First to today's top story, a man has been rushed to hospital after being shot in Melbourne CBD. Straight to Ayrton Woolley, who's at the scene for us. Ayrton, police have just given you an update.
They have, Jane, a quite dramatic scene here on Lonsdale Street in the heart of Melbourne's CBD, where at around 4 o'clock this morning, police were called after a man was shot outside the Men's Gallery adult entertainment venue, a strip joint. He was late teens, early 20s. Police say they believe it was a targeted attack. Now, he was rushed to hospital. They spoke with him at that time, but that the man who was shot provided no further detail on the incident in question. Now, the area has been cordoned off for several hours as people left the venue. Police speaking with a number of witnesses who are both inside and outside. One person we spoke to off camera said they heard an argument in the lead up to the incident. Now, the Major Crimes Unit has just arrived on the scene. They've taking special interest in two vehicles in particular. One behind me, a black Mercedes, they've been spending a fair bit of time working on. So a developing story here in Melbourne this morning, a man shot outside Men's Gallery.
Ayrton Woolley there in Melbourne CBD. Thank you.